I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
Wait, introduce yourself really quick to the people watching.
Time out.
No, talk quick. Take punches. Be a fighter. Okay, okay. You got to learn how to talk and punch.
All right, I'll be like Adrian Broner. All right. My name is Luis Correa.
Who's your favorite fighter?
Mikey Garcia.
And what is it like for you to be here in his hotel room and he's your favorite fighter?
It's a unbelievable feeling. It's unreal. You know, how many people can, be able to hang out with their favorite fighter or, you know, favorite athlete or, you know, like whatever their passion is and they have someone to look up to, you know, how many can say that they get to talk to their idol every day or so.
I thought you were hurt. Huh? I thought you were hurt.
No.
Okay, I'm not gonna take it easy on you then.
Luis Correa, how about your record now?
I'm 4-0, 3 KOs.
And Mikey, you saw him fight?
Yeah.
What can you tell us about him?
He's a long-term pro. He's very talented, very skilled, patient. Kind of reminds me a little bit of me.
It's a big compliment. He says,
yeah.
Level-headed. He's chill. He's not wild, not crazy. His team, I saw his dad and grandfather come with him to the gym. Yeah. Right?
Yeah.
Have you ever beaten up by a two-year-old?
Hey.
He's not even two, right?
You gotta take it easy.
Yeah, he's two.
He's two?
But he does have a right hand like his dad.
I dropped you.
Yeah?
He said no.
Yeah? Why'd you fall then? Why'd you fall? You're tired, huh?
Dude, it's 2 in the morning. He has more energy than anybody else in this room right now.
Yeah.
Is he like that at home too, Mikey?
Yeah,
he wakes up.
I'm surprised. I'm still awake.
With his head here, and he goes and punches the head on the wall.
I'm tired.
No.
Yeah.
Were you like that as a kid?
I don't know. Probably.
That one, I'll pack it.
I'll put it over here
in the back. Hopefully later when we get back to it, okay? When we get back home.
What?
If your dad
invites
me.
Yeah? Are you good in shooting guns?
Shooting guns, I rarely do it.
I'm moving around. I'll take the stuff right now, because I got to pack my stuff
right now.
No.
Django. Django. Is he a good fighter?
Yes.
How do you rate his punching power?
What?
Is he good? Does he have good punching power? Yes.
Is he good for boxing, Papa?
Do you want a rematch?
Yeah.
Well, you're gonna have to get a rematch now because he took my head again.
Do you think it should be a pay-per-view fight?
Yeah, I hate that.
Was he talking to you when you were punching him? Sometimes when they ask really dumb questions at a press conference, I'm like, why are you wasting my time?
It was Alex's idea to tell Kelly Public to ask the question.
No, that was a good question. I like. Actually, that was the best question tonight.
He told him, because he's like, they say this. And they coming from Kelly Public. It was pretty cool.
It was cool either way. But Mikey actually always said he would want to fight Floyd. And we know McGregor has no chance. I'm going to see him next week.
I might just put $100 on it just to fucking gamble.
Okay, could be, what? But you're burning money.
Now what? Wait, you take both hats or what?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Setback. Take a step back, now it's Ellie Setback.